tells my daughter?
I'm afraid that your daughter is in bad shape. She suffered broken ribs and multiple vertebrae fractures.
Due to changes in state policies, we cannot cover your daughter's surgery due to you earning more than the annual income requirements.
What do you want?
Our daughter. She's in a hospital.
You mean your daughter? We don't have a kid together.
Mia, it's going to be okay.
No, it's not. I can't afford to make these type of payments.
Did you talk to her father?
That bastard doesn't even want to acknowledge the deal. The way things are going, I'm thinking about becoming a prostitute. No.
Listen, maybe if you just need someone to talk to, maybe we could go for coffee or tea sometime.
Selling yourself on the streets is not gonna cut it. You need to earn thousands in one night.
I see fear in your eyes. That cannot exist here. Our clients are like wolves waiting to tear your ass apart. Put away that fear, understand?
So I take it you're here to do business since you've arrived at my doorstep.
You do know me very well. Take my usual.
You can't just release my daughter. She needs to be here.
I am sorry, but it's hospital policy. You just can't keep your daughter if you can't make any minimum payment.
Look, I'll pay for her surgery and cover all of her medical costs. I mean, you will have to pay me back.
Well, of course. You have my word.
Beautiful. Your word don't hold weight. I'm a man of business. I'm a man of contract.
You shouldn't be here either. You should be at the hospital with your daughter instead of here being a whore.
You know what? Do us both a favor. Lose my number!
To be a real escort, you must learn the true art of seduction. You must become someone different, other than your daily persona. You must become an embodiment of pure erotic enticement.